What is the location of Oracle control file? Or where to find control file in Oracle database is the second most asked question on my YouTube channel. So in this tutorial, I will show you two ways of finding out the location of your control file. So without wasting much of your time, let's start. In the last tutorial, I mentioned control_files initialization parameter. Today we are gonna need this parameter. So let me explain what is it. To understand about control_files initialization parameter, we first need to understand what are initialization parameters. To manage the Oracle instance, the Oracle Universal Installer configures parameters that can affect the basic operations of the instance. These parameters are called initialization parameters. Initialization parameters are stored in parameter files famously known as SPFILE or PFILE. On startup, the Oracle instance reads initialization parameters from these files. Now let's come to our control_files initialization parameters. Control_files initialization parameter specifies one or more control file names along with their location in the database. Whenever we execute create database statement, all the control files listed in this control_files initialization parameter get created. Now let's come to our main question, which is, what is the location of Oracle control file? We can find out the name and location of the control file using the said initialization parameter like this. Step 1. Log on to your database. I'm connected with my database using sysuser. Next, simply write. Show parameter control_files semicolon. On execution, this statement will show you the name of the control file along with the location. Let's execute. As you can see, here is the name and location of my first control file, and right after that is the name and location of my second control file.
That's one way of finding the location of the Oracle control file. Let's check out the second method also.
The second way of finding out the name and the location of the control file in Oracle is by using $controlfile dynamic performance view, like this. I'm still connected with my database using sysuser. Let's write the statement. Here are the names and locations of both my control files.
That is how we find out the name and location of the control file in Oracle. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If so, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel, as in the next tutorial we will learn how to read a control file. Make sure to press the bell icon to get the notification. Thanks for watching. This is Manish from RebellionRider.com.